Peace. hair dye. Hopefully we get to use it. I'm actually trying to dye our chief's hair. Yeah. Hopefully we can use it because I should have done this a long time ago. But yeah, so this is me dyeing his hair, not on his head. Are you gonna watch me do this?
Mm-hmm.
Mom, this isn't even how you're supposed to dye it. You're supposed to take time and dye it, but I'm just gonna do it the...
Let's say you're Samoan.
The Samoan way, yeah. Anyone that's watching this, this isn't how you do it. Just throwing that out there. This is how you do it last minute, yeah.
Try to get you need a real man that you come straight and win. Need to stop falling for them hocus pocus. You pass low, but leave her with your guards wide open and never recover them. All the carrots above, you know. Need to learn off your mind and let the street tell me go. Because it seems like the first impression is to just attack. When I dance, when I drink, when I and then they bang, bang, bang.
Dessert pie, that's my mom. Dessert pie a la mode. beer, Bacardi 151, Buffy shot. Beer, kamikaze. What the f? Where the kamikaze come from?
The step your game up shot. I'm pretty sure the kamikaze was fairly.
Beer shot, beer, I mean, beer breath, beer. Jack Daniels, special. Patron special.
Damn.
Special drink, margarita glass, peanut fag, beer, special, patrol. You f***. 209.
A bunch, I forgot a conch shell. See, all these things just like pass past my head. So basically they get together because the warriors brought back a bunch of prisoners. And one of them is, three of them of course are Tongan, and the village chief comes out and so does Alofa's father. And they basically interrogate them in front of the village and they ask them like where the Tongan prince is, basically. And they deny that he ever existed. So Alofa makes her way to the front and she realizes that they're about to execute him and they kill him right in front. And being who she is, she's a healer, so seeing someone die in front of her is actually really traumatic. So she's about to touch the Tongan warrior until the father Luo grabs her and drags her back to the house and basically goes and scolds her.